One person is Chotta Shakeel's right hand. Another person is rowdy-sheeter of Bengaluru's KG Halli. One wants to keep his image intact in the underworld, and the other wants to prove his worth as a rowdy-sheeter. What comes as a relief is that a possible bloodshed in Bengaluru has been averted by the CCB. How is that? We'll tell you in this report.
Take a look at this gang and their weapons. This gang was headed by a rowdy-sheeter named Tosif. Now all of them are in CCB's net. Tosif is KG Halli's rowdy-sheeter who has more than 12 cases of murder and attempt to murder cases registered against him. But today, there is a reason why the CCB cops have caught him. Chotta Shakeel's right hand is Rashid Malbari. This Rashid had sent sharpshooters through his right-hand man Dynamic Khalil to kill Tosif. After knowing this, Tosif was making preparations to kill Dynamic Khalil. One will wonder how a mere rowdy-sheeter from KG Halli got to be the enemy of Mumbai underworld's right-hand man. For this, the story goes back to 2013. In 2013, Tosif was sent to Mangaluru jail in relation to a murder case. At this time, Rashid Malbari was also in the same jail. But for some reason, there was a fight between the two, and it was at this time when Rashid had apparently questioned Tosif's capability, asking if he would become a don for Bengaluru. Replying to Rashid, Tosif said that he was capable and he would become Bengaluru's don. The enmity between the two continued. That's when Rashid Malbari sent sharpshooters through his right-hand man Dynamic Khalil so that they would kill Tosif, but Tosif, who got the whiff of the plan, hatched a counter-plan where he would murder Dynamic Khalil. But before any bloodshed would take place, the CCB got to know about the plan and soon arrested Tosif and gang. They are now on the lookout for Dynamic Khalil too. This has put an end to a possible gang war that was about to break out in Bengaluru. Shiv Prasad, News 9, Bengaluru.